Well, our next contest.
Are you ready? Hey, think you can tell us what to do? You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you're better?
Take the way to the ring!
Well, you better get ready.
The man! Known as the Heartbreak Kid!
Bow to the masters!
The Heartbreak Kid! Hey, shit! The man, baby!
Little man! Talking to
put your fingers to the window, pull it back. I can watch you now. If they just an hour, but that's a
well, did he really do it?
Yeah.
Well, Mr. Ass is showing off his ass. Somebody.
Cool. You faggot.
Thank God I didn't see that, folks. My mom was watching at home.
Hi, Mom.
Oh. Whoa! Mr. Asher, we're in the
pants
with the Heartbreakers. Wait, look at this! Off the ropes!
Off the ropes comes... Oh!
Oh, wait! Come on! What the hell? HBK now! Pummeling the way back!
Oh my God!
Good Lord!
HBK! Somebody get a doctor! One. A hard right hand to the face of Mr. Ass.
They're bringing it up the ramp. God, but this is the place where we haven't been all the time.
Really
funny.
Is that legal?
Clock them both. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Pummeling down on him. HBK's a thirsty guy. Wait, now. Back body drop again. Mr. S showing great power in this match. He means business. He wants back at the PW. And good God. Now they're back to the ringside area. He throws that soda can. Just intimidation there. HBK with a jumping clothesline. Great agility. Grabbing the rein for leverage. Right, get in there, ref.
Check him.
Wait. Wallet.
It looks like Mr. Ass is off, folks.
Mr. Ass could be... Wait, no. He's not gone. Mr. Ass can kiss my ass. It's all jabbers,
but it's all the time.
Oh, great drop kick by HBK. Very athletic and a figure four now.
They should just make it into like a real show.
And oh no. Mr. Ass is going through a lot of pain. I mean, I've been in this hole before, and it didn't feel so good. So, like, pretty. And, well, off the ropes. Oh! Wait, what's this? Oh, a clothesline. Well, this is what the PWF is all about, folks. To the outside of the ring they go.
One.
Oh!
Two.
Look at Mr. S here. Like I said, he means business. He's not gonna fuck around during this match. sorry for my language, but still, I mean, you have to use smart words to say what the hell he's gonna do. I mean, come on. Right. Oh, no. Wait. Come on.
Yeah.
Matt, is this really a call for? I mean, please.
Kick his ass. What is he doing?
Well, folks, back to the action here. Live from Miami Drew Plus 1999. The next pay-per-view spectacular will be from Madison Square Garden in beautiful New York City on July the 2nd. Moves here with a half-busted crab. Moved it to our check.
No.
And HBK telling him to get up. Oh, Mr. S to the outside. Well, the ref can't believe the pain that he's taking. Wait! Oh, a somersault onto him, and now, oh, look at these blazing right fists. Right.
Kick his ass!
He's knocking him down. Who else but HBK?
Right, straight.
Oh, don't kick him. All right, now back. Okay. Mr. S taking control of this match. Dropkick. So they told him to put out his cigarette on the nitro. HBK now, Turn up the sweet chin music! Wait. Well, I can't believe the punishment that HBK is taking in this match. HBK could be out after that famouser. Oh, he's done. Wow. Good golly gosh. Well, HBK. Oh! Dave's HBK now. Back of the hat. One, two.
What the hell? Come on. Three, one, two, three.
I did.
Come on.
Right. Left other.
Oh.
Good God. What?
HBK, have mercy. Now, when Cactus Cole lost his IC belt,
Cactus Cole was not a very happy camper. So Cactus Cole decided to run away, and Dude Heartbreak is in the house. Ow! And I'm ready to kick your heavy duty booty. Have mercy, because today is officially the start of summer, and that means the summer of love. Ow! Have mercy. Now Dude Heartbreak is in the PWF. Cactus Cole is out. What you gonna do about that? Have mercy!
Oh,
it looks like I just cost you the match. It looks like I just cost you the match.
Oh my God, HBK is furious.